Hello there. Today, I will demonstrate how Kahoot owners and admins can invite workspace members. First, access your team workspace. Keep in mind, you cannot invite members from your private workspace view. To switch between workspaces, click on the workspace panel on the left side and select the team workspace. You can now either click Invite Users to do that directly, or select Manage Users by clicking on your avatar icon in the top right corner of the screen. In the Manage Users section, you can see the total number of licenses, how many are in use, and how many are available. To share spare licenses with other users, click the Invite Users button. You will then be presented with three ways to invite more members: inviting via a unique shareable link, entering email addresses, or importing user emails. To share the link, click the Generate Key button and copy the shareable link. You can paste this link anywhere you want people to find it. Others can click the link to request to join your team. You can approve or deny new requests from your Manage Users page. Remember to check this page and your inbox for notices about new requests to join. You can also delete the link and generate a new one at any time by clicking Reset. Another way to invite members is by entering their email addresses into the provided box. When you're ready, click Send Invite and then Done. You can send invites to up to 20 emails at a time. These invites are valid for up to 7 days and are one-time use only. Once you've sent an invite, it will display as pending until the user accepts the invitation and joins your organization. The final option is to import email addresses from a file. To do this, click Select a file and browse your device for the desired file, or drop it directly into the box. Once it's ready, click Send Invite. If you don't have enough spare licenses for everyone you want to invite, that's okay. You will be asked to accept new pricing terms before the invites are sent. Now you know how to invite workspace members. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!